One question that is kind of really different from everything else is this one here, right? And I am afraid that we probably won't start with that. This is kind of experimental question, right? We just you time your team member and try to get an answer. So I leave it for you as a pastime for this evening. In the evening you can do exactly that and spend time and time and see what the answer to this question. So now lots of other questions. Well, there are some similar questions and some not very similar questions. And some of these questions really have to do they start alike. How many, right? And in a sense, this is kind of should be the simplest possible question. Because, well, why? Because it's counting, right? We just count. 1, 2, 3, it's easier than adding or subtracting or multiplying. It's the first thing that the kid learns is counting, right? So let's try to really answer this very simple question. To make it even simpler, I really want to make it very, very, very simple. So here is a question which is, you know, like I'm erasing that, right? And but it's on its place, I will write almost the same question, but not quite. So how many squares are there in a 7 by 7 grid? So to make it simpler, you know, like some people ask how many squares are there on the whole grid paper. It's probably way too many. So to make it simple, 7 by 7. So you start with 7 by 7 grid and you count how many squares are there. So that's your task. Go for it.
Yeah, then you have to shift it and then down and over. So what'd you say?
Four.
She just
ate
my eighth grade.
So I count 6 distinct squares. I'm going to go backwards and count that as a different square. In other words,
if we do a 2 by 2 grid, there's just an individual.
A number? I'd like to see the number. The answer should be a number. A number. Come on, Donald. Add the numbers.
You can do things so early.
Yeah. Yeah, but what is the number? And by the way, it's actually a good idea to really compare it with other people in your team. You are a team, so and yeah, all right. Do you have a number yet?
I've already figured out the
explicit. Did you get 100?
Okay. Oh. Come on, you can do it without a calculator.
I didn't want to tell her.
Oh, why? You should actually talk it with, you know, among yourselves so that at least your team agrees on what you have. Okay, do you have a number? That's your team. And everybody agrees on your team?
No, they blurted out the answer.
Okay.
Well, we didn't have a chance to all kind of get talk about it.
Make sure that you do. It's a teamwork. That you don't, you know, like gentlemen, I've seen it already. You are leaving the ladies behind. It's not a very polite behavior on your part. Ladies should, you know, take care of your ladies, please.
Tatiana, you're really old school, aren't you?
Yes. Do you have a number yet?
Yeah, so it's going to be...
Okay, and make sure that you discuss it in your team, that at least your team agrees on the number and everybody sees why. Wow. Wow.
But then you shift them all down, so then... Yeah.
Did you fly with that on your pocket?
No.
What?
Casey, did you fly in here with this square in your pocket? Where does it come from? Oh, wow. Wow. Yeah. So, any numbers?
140.
Okay. Has the team come up with a number? Okay, so not a number yet.
Okay, I started with the largest and worked my way up. Because the largest one is the bigger part here. As opposed to trying to figure out 2 by 2.
Camille, do you agree? Yeah, do you agree with what they're saying? So your team came up with an answer? What's the answer? Do you have the number?
The number.
Okay. All right. So I'm just collecting answers from the tables. Do you have a number?
140.
Okay. I see it here, and I don't believe you, but I believe you. And
we're trying a smaller problem to understand.
Oh, okay.
How it works.
All right.
You may not believe me, but he does. Can we try a rectangle? Can we try counting?
Curves? You can do whatever you wish. It's your call, you know. It's, who am I to tell you what you can and you can't?
Well, one thing I think just in terms of like the rules, I'm sorry.
So,
I got 140.
I got 140.
Oh, really?
Number?
140. Okay.
Oh, all right.
I think we were trying to get some sort of math.
So you have a number? And now you. Okay.